I would like to be a part of the change, not just watch, but actually be a part of the process which helps change the urbanization.
USD stands for Integrate Urbanism Sustainable Design. My name is Laura. I am from Colombia.
I'm Chinmay. I'm from India and I'm a civil engineer.
This program for me is amazing because it has a holistic approach, is multidisciplinary and combines urbanism and sustainability in the same program.
I started searching for different courses and I got to know about IUSD. I like the approach, how waste can be used as a resource for energy. So from there, it sparked in my mind the idea of sustainability.
In this case, solutions can be like green spaces or green roof or green walls, for example.
What I really like about this program is that it's not only academic, but it's also practical. So the first semester was kind of like building up towards the identification of the city. And then the next semester, we go out in the field and talk with the stakeholders, the people who are actually working in the district.
With the things we learn about the context of each city, we know how to replicate these projects in different cities and different contexts.
So IUSD is either double degree, you do 1 year in Stuttgart and 1 year in Cairo. So the single degree students can take an exchange semester.
We are professional from different areas. We are architects, graphic designers, artists, sociologists. So we have different experience that we came together in a really good solution for the city.
My classmates are also the teachers because they are from different backgrounds. They are not from the same profession.
So for me, it's a really amazing experience because I get experience not just in the professional field, also in my personal growth as well.
Now, a future task for me will be to develop these methods according to my context. No matter which background you're from, if you want to be a change maker for the cities of the world, IUSD is the place to be.